Hi, Shiva Rajaya here from vitalcoaching.com. We are talking about coupling dynamics, and the topic for this video is emotional safety. Okay, wow. This one is a big one that is highly underestimated in coupling dynamics. The idea of emotional safety is this. It is that your partner is going to feel safe in your presence. You are going to feel safe in your partner's presence. When you come back home, you're not exposed to an ongoing emotional war. You're not going to be under attack, okay? This idea of creating safety within the container of your couple means that most of the time, okay, most of the time you are in a state of peace, love, and harmony. It's okay every now and then to have a fight. It's okay every now and then to be triggered. But if this is a default state, a default pattern, there is going to be an energetic tension that is created in your system. Imagine arriving to work, for instance, having your boss systematically yelling at you. You never know what's going to happen. You never know if you are going to be attacked, if you are going to be energetically and emotionally abused, or if you are just going to be safe. And so this idea of creating energetic and emotional safety is going to be one of the core foundations for your coupling experience. And to tell you the truth, I think this is where a big fraction of couples fail, okay? You might be at home waiting for your partner to come back from work, for instance, and you are triggered about something. As soon as your partner comes through the door, you are going to blast or unveil or unload your dissatisfaction about something. You are going to literally, energetically, emotionally attack your partner without giving them the time and the space to just arrive. So imagine that your partner right there has been working the whole day. You know, it has been an ongoing battle with marketing or launching products or God knows what, you know, but basically it's a battle out there. And then they come back home. What do you think they expect? They expect to enter into a space that is safe. They expect to enter into a space where they can relax and chill. This is why you have walls. This is why you have a key to open the door. This is why you want to feel protected. So if you come back home and what your partner does is attacking you, challenging you, blasting you with resentment, emotional attack, anger, frustration, you're not going to feel safe. If this happens every now and then, again, it's part of the coupling dynamics, it can be okay. But if you cross the line and this becomes an ongoing pattern where we are in trigger zone all the time, then the emotional safety of your couple is really compromised. And then eventually you end up being in a state where you are under tension, under permanent tension, not able to open up sexually to your partner anymore. And so it is a big deal. And the way to handle that one is to prioritize it. If you feel like the coupling space is a little bit volatile, what you want to do is really to be there and make it a top priority. You say, you know what, we've been fighting too much right now. I want to prioritize setting up an experience where we both feel safe, energetically, emotionally safe in this relationship. I want you to feel safe. I don't want you to feel threatened by me, and I don't want to feel threatened by you either. Okay? So this is a top priority, and it's something you want to master in your couple to enhance and create a sense of energetic or emotional resonance with your partner.